guys, we found all the heads, and it took us about 2 hours, right?
Right.
And it was pretty stressful. My hair was like, so mad, because it took me completely forever to get the zombie head.
But we're not going to take
Yeah, but then he let me try, and I tried all
another
the combinations,
30 minutes,
and then bam, I got it.
Yeah. But, yeah. We went over here, we put them all down, and nothing happened. Was that door shut?
Yes.
Wait, what is this? Hello? Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Okay, wait. Okay, that's it. Freak.
You're the Ender Dragon now.
I wonder how long this would take on a normal map to get. So that's all?
Hey, hit the button and grab it again.
I'll just throw it on. Okay.
Ah, oh, it's out.
Yes, there's only one. By the greatest of all moments. Oh, I'm gonna go. Let's go explore, guys. Whoa.
This used to be a parkour stadium of awesome. And now, it's dark. There's a button somewhere.
Oh, watch this go.
There's a button in there somewhere. You gotta get there. And there's a
it's
button.
It's back there. Let's just try getting up there real quick, guys. Boom. I'm like a beast. But yeah, the button's deserted and gone. I think it's back there. I think I remember from the video. So what I'm thinking about is, can we get back? Let me press the reason. Okay. Let me put in the... Is there a music place? Let's go back. We figured out in the last video that if we follow these... Hey, look, my head's moving too. If we follow this all the way back, we can go back to the... Oh. See, that's what I was talking about earlier. In the last video. Peyton wouldn't believe it. He thinks
it's just the Elytra.
No. I didn't press it. I did not press it.
Comment down. Hashtag Elytra or hashtag Herobrine.
My God, he's like, it's freaking Herobrine. I didn't do nothing. I was just running. So Peyton's a big fat fire right now. But let's go. So if you don't know, there was like, okay, I'm gonna have to dive in and I'm gonna have to see, look, there's an opening thing right over there. So I'm gonna try getting in there. Wait, come with this real quick. Every head that goes in there, a gold one open. Is there more?
A diamond and a silver.
Wait, come here. Let me look over here.
On the other side.
There's no button. Look, guys, there's a button right over here that we found out. Okay.
Look for some more buttons.
No, we're not wasting time on this. Can't jump through. Okay. Let's go try getting into that place. Okay. Let's...
Jump and push
it. What do you think you're doing? Oh my God, this thing's broken.
Maybe you got a leech up from somewhere in there.
You won't need a leech up from there.
From the water fountain.
Okay, I did it a second ago, but I can't do it anymore. Sorry guys, you think I'm like a complete idiot right now. I right, really
climb the water fountain and Elytra. I can do it.
No. I don't want you to mess this up. How am I supposed to climb that water fountain?
With the water.
How am I supposed to get up there? There's freaking slats.
Okay. Are you Elytra from somewhere else?
Elytra from all the way to the other side. That sounds like a great idea. That won't even work. Right. I'm just gonna run, jump, press there.
Go check the wire home.
So you jump, you double tap A, pretty much. Man, I didn't press it. I'm gonna have to do go back up. Where? Okay, I'm gonna take the creeper boy or something. Cause that way it saves time. Yeah, when we were exploring, we found out how to get back in here. But let's try this again. I need to like kind of stay back a little bit and do it. I almost landed right on here. Okay, the thing is, guys, you can't fly in there, but you can kind of land on there on the one thing and try. But if you think about it, you cannot elite you in there. Anyway, wait, I'm gonna try parkour. Maybe that's doing. This is gonna waste a lot of time, but it'll still work. Both way. Okay, it's not working. Let's go back. Let's try it again, guys. We're gonna find out the mystery of this place. We're gonna see what's back there. And what if we're the first people to do this? What if we are? I doubt we are, but what if we aren't really? Okay. Show me when I get down there. I'm not gonna know what the heck you're saying right now. Parkour from a dumb bush to some dumb ladder, and then I'll just like poop on my bladder. It's like gonna make like Hello Neighbor dude come. Okay, look. Boom. And then you get. Oh. What? So, I think I. How am I supposed to parkour from that bush down here?
Onto the trapdoor and then do the trap. Yeah.
But still, how am I gonna parkour from there to here?
From here.
No, from there. I'm not actually there. What? Can I just come up here? What is wrong with me? I could have just came right here the whole time. Oh, wow, there we go. That's called straight dumbness.
Or straight knowledge. Because you know that there's a way up there. Hey, that chest wasn't open there before.
Well, we have to come up here. Wait, what? Which way was that sword down, right? That sword was down, right?
Yeah.
I'm gonna have to go check the treasure slider, but. So, there's more swords, right?
Yeah.
Yes, guys, I'll see y'all next time, because I need to check this footage, but I'll see you next time. Peace.